Peace Elf here. I think the long-standing tradition and the deeply entrenched two-party system needs reform. The Democrats and Republicans have held power since 1854. The problem is that the two parties have come to resemble each other so much that it's high time we reconfigured not necessarily the party names as much as the party platforms and what they stand for. I think the two new parties should be called the Imperialists and the World Citizens.
Here's what the two parties stand for.
Let's start with the Imperialists, or to be more generous, let's call them the Plutocrats. The Plutocrats believe corporations should have all the power.
The Imperialists, or Plutocrats, believe in policy that assures U.S. hegemonic control over the world and resources. The Imperialists believe the world belongs to the U.S. corporate interests. All resources in the world are the U.S. corporations to exploit, and third world country peoples are exploitable cheap labor, born only to work for the U.S. corporations. All laws for the plutocrats should benefit large corporations, since without them, we'd all be pounding corn between rocks and shitting in the woods. Corporations pay no taxes, and everything and anything is for sale in the corporate world.
Every highway, bridge, and street has a toll. Waterways are owned by Monsanto and GE, and the rain is owned by Bechtel. All the land will be divided equally among Fortune 500 companies. Wars are purely for ensuring that no country tries to hedge their way into the U.S.'s corporate world. Thus, war will be perpetual and ongoing. The draft will be reinstated for children 16 or older of families earning under $75,000 a year. Education should serve one purpose, to make young people into good workers. They should be taught nothing but what will help them achieve that end. All teachers will be fired and replaced by computer instruction. Programmers will replace principals.
I've excluded many issues, but you get the idea. Now, let's look at the world citizens.
World citizens' main goal will be improving our democracy.
The world citizens believe prosperity comes from peaceful coexistence with other countries of the world, that diplomacy should be exhausted, and the military should only be used to defend U.S. soil against another nation's attack.
Corporations cannot own property, and they are taxed progressively up to 50% of the profits, with no tax deductions for anything. It must provide a necessary service, or a corporation's charter can be revoked at any time during the charter by a citizen oversight committee.
Under a World Citizen Party government, all workers will be paid a living wage times two. They will receive 6 weeks paid vacation per year, 1 year family leave for health reasons or birth, and the work week will be reduced to 35 hours per week with a mandatory double time for any hours over 35.
World citizens believe health care is the right of every citizen. Therefore, they would have a universal Medicare for all citizens from birth to death, bumper to bumper coverage.
Education will be for enlightenment. Besides learning a multicultural people's history and studying literature from all cultures and people, math, science, physical, and sex education, all students will be taught to think critically and learn the importance of participating in their own democratic governance.
Students will be empowered to design their own course of studies. College will be free and open to everyone who wants a degree program. Vocational training will be free for all post-secondary education students interested.
And world citizens will adopt environmental laws, practices, and regulations that promote a healthy environment for generations to come.
Automobiles will be phased out, and mass transportation will be phased in. All new products will be produced to meet high standards of earth friendliness. Obsolescence will become a thing of the past. Products will be made to last.
And all
all elections will be publicly financed.
So, which side are you on? Why don't we get the imperialists to line up on the right and the world citizens to line up on the left?
This is Peace Elf saying, peace is only a mind away.
I need to see.